Hi, it's me, Nova. I'm gonna show you 28 castle builds. These are all in Farbane. For other regions, like this one, it's gonna be on another video. But these are the plots where I'm planning to build on. The spots are chosen because they have one entrance, with some exceptions, of course. We are going to start on the bottom right. I'm gonna assign a number on each one, so you can just look at the timestamp on the description below. This will be number 1, number 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, I'm so noisy, come here, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, and 28. Let's start. Number 1. For every base or spot that I have, there will be a choke point or a narrow hallway. The defenders have multiple angles attack where they can spam their skill safely in maximum range. So there's gonna be 4, like 1, 2, 3, and 4. Good for a squad server. All of the angles are behind open doors, so if they try to get close to you, just try to lock them in. Once they are locked in, you can either ignore them or kill them. Then it's gonna be easy kill, easy win. Even before they get here, you can already start spamming your attacks on this angle. If they get just past this, if they go here and you're still here, just back out. You can back out this way, or you can just do the normal, let's go back where you came from. No. In case your damage is not enough and you need help, just open these two doors. 1, 2, and servants are here. These servants are bad. Don't copy this, okay? They're not for actual raids. Get a cleric, lightweaver, whatever you see on this.
Your mind is mine.
Not this
control.
One. Get cleric, lightweaver, nun, priest, and veteran, militia veteran, which you can find here, maybe. This one, this guy. Militia veteran, yeah. This is very good damage on golems and players. As you can see, the servants are organized so that when you open doors, all 8 of them can see the enemy fast. So this is how it works. This servant room has no foundation. There's no nothing. Okay. Also this one has nothing. So the only foundation that they can go to is this one. That's why they are here. Pretty smart, huh? Okay. Besides servants, you can also let out this guy, Blood Golem. Blood Golems are hard to kill, but it dies with one major explosive. Ow, 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 ow. And it's dead. If you are out of do you call this? Ancient shards or resources? Because they cost a lot. Just let the banshees out. See, they're also fast. Fast to go out. Alright, alright, alright. Chill, 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 chill. This is the portal in case you run out of heals. Like me, I don't have heals. So you use this big portal and then teleport to the higher floor. The highest floor and then get more heals. This big area here, you can do anything. You can put honeycomb or anything you feel. This is the castle heart. This side is completely blocked by the stairs and door frames. This is the stairs to second floor maze. I got too lazy to add the doors, but you should add doors here. I'm gonna go through it in case you want to copy the whole maze. Okay. It's a bit long, so if they don't key, they're gonna suffer a lot. It's gonna take like 6 or 7 or 10 golems to get to the stairs. By the way, if you are going to put wallpapers on the maze, put it before you put the door frames. Okay. And this is the highest floor. You can do anything you want. If you want half of it to be a garden, do it. This is the mirror to make sure you look good. Like me, okay. Jump spot. So you can get back into the fight fast. Then ask yourself, are you a left defender or a right defender? Anyway. And then this part is the helipad for bats. That's it for number one. For numbers 2 to 28. I'm going to shut up and just play music and chill and just show everything slowly. Okay? Bye bye.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. build here. Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you.
All right, that's all. Bye.